National Health Service in the United Kingdom to save so many lives. Players made that decision. They're a really decent bunch, ego-free, grounded, not a trace of arrogance about them. They deserve enormous credit. They did make it to the final, but they couldn't get over the line. And once again, penalty shootouts have come to haunt England.
And every time England's gotten to a major tournament, it's always been filled with cynicism and cliques. In the last two major tournaments, Gareth Southgate has done a fantastic job of absolving them of all of that. He's been tolerant, he's been detailed, he's been kind, he's been measured. Should he be criticized? Absolutely, that's part of the job. But when you think of what he's done with this team, in this tournament, they won their opening game for the first time at a European Championship. They beat Germany in a round of 16 without penalties for the first time ever. They've gotten to the European Cup final for the first time ever. And so he's pushed all the right buttons. But this one's going to sting for a while.
It will. It'll hurt very deeply because he asked those players, what colour medal do you want? And the answer, of course, was they wanted the gold-coloured one. But the old jinx against Italy strikes again. Five meetings at major tournaments and Italy have come out on top every time. Twice by penalties. This is a repeat of what happened in 2012, but only for a much, much bigger stage.